Never let it all go. It's called free fall. It's called free fall. Kind of the devil and the devil say, hey.
My job, please. Oh, oh, no, don't fall out. Hello. Hello. How are you doing? You haven't seen your niece.
When the song come on, let me see you get gone.
Get gone.
Baby mamas, this your song. Been pregnant for way too long.
Too long.
Now tell the DJ, turn it off. Turn it
off. If she a baby mama,
go ahead.
She gon' do.
Touch your nose against your dog's nose and see who caves first.
You know what she said to me? She said, you're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes. I said, you don't know me like that. I just go with the flow. She said, you can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave me on red.
Of the most toxic foods for dogs. Number 10, fat trimmings and bones. Number 9, coffee and caffeine. Number 8, cooked bones. Number 7, macadamia nuts. Number 6, alcohol. Number 5, avocado. Number 4, xylitol. Number 3, onions and garlic. Number 2, grapes and raisins. Number 1, chocolate.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
This is a work of art.
Damn, the thing's a work of art. Got you pressed against the wall.
Against the wall.
Girl, I've been all around the world and you're the best of all. Damn, the thing's a work of art. So I know we better get sketchy.
Let's talk about wagging tails. This is not a friendly meeting. This is a respectful meeting between leaders of two very large packs of dogs. The wagging tails indicate readiness. Both dogs communicating, there will be no backing down if the other decides to start something. More on this in the caption. Here, we have Kaiser making advances towards one of Larry's dogs, and we see Larry cut him off and then stare him off. This is an example of pack leadership protecting its smaller, vulnerable members. I call Larry, he turns, Kaiser turns towards his pack, and this meeting ends.
The Golden Retriever is a large dog breed known for its intelligence, loyalty, and friendly disposition.
They were originally bred in Scotland in the 19th century to be hunting dogs, and they continue to be popular hunting companions today. But they are also popular family pets and service dogs. Golden Retrievers are intelligent dogs that learn quickly and excel in obedience training. They are also very friendly and good with children. Despite their reputation as hunting dogs, Golden Retrievers are actually quite gentle and make great family pets. Goldens are highly intelligent and trainable dogs. They excel in obedience training and are often used as working dogs in law enforcement, the military, and therapy. So a daily walk or play session is necessary, and they will also enjoy playing fetch, going for hikes, and participating in dog sports. They are gentle, loving, and loyal dogs that need plenty of exercise and attention. Overall, the Golden Retriever is a great breed for people looking for an intelligent, friendly, and active companion.